is. It's over the ammunition room.
Yeah.
Jeez. Yeah. Yep, there it is.
Here's the jet booster. Press and hold the jump button and you'll float for a while.
Okay then. I mean, it's not so much flow as you fly.
I see you've got the jet booster. Report to the rear of the ship. Hurry!
All right, so.
Serve you, Dr. Robotnik.
Eradicate all of those menaces! Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, sir. I will comply.
I'm counting on you, Gamma!
Just the rolling R you did then. Eradicate them! This is quite a rough rumble that we're going to really see what happens.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no!
What's that thing I keep hearing?
Stop, Mr. Robot!
Okay. It stopped.
Amy?
Hey, Mr. Robot. I know you're not an evil sword. Wait, remember me?
I think pulls trigger.
Oh, I really don't get this.
Sonic, look! The egg carrier's losing altitude!
We've gotta split! Take Amy and go!
What will you do?
I'll nail that Eggman! He must be stopped at all costs!
Thanks again for saving me as usual, Sonic! And how are you, my metal friend? It's dangerous here! Why not leave Eggman and come with us?
Why do you help me?
I told you we'd be friends the next time we met. Even Birdie wants the best for you. You must ditch that awful Eggman.
Amy, come on!
I can go back and get the gun now.
Dr. Robotnik, enemy. Master registration deleted. E-series. Friends. Must save.
Okay, so let me just check something here. Oh, yep, I can go there. Now let's see if I can get the gun.
Okay.
Okay, so, I don't even remember what the gun does. But I know you can get one. I'm gonna assume it allows me to target for longer. I mean, this lets me target for a while, but still. There we go. And gun. I don't even know what this does. What's it do?
Use your laser blaster. Its blast damages enemies in a wide pattern.
I don't think that really matters much. Oh, whatever. I got what I needed. Where do I go next then? I think I go to Wind Alley? I think. I don't know. I've not played this game in a while. That's not even mentioning the fact that... Brain.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Well, that just looks pitiful. I think it's Windy Alley I have to go to. Think. Well, I need the stone first. Oop. Let's see what the other helpful NPCs have to tell me. Wind was getting strong, just don't put it back in the cage, okay? Okay, so he's moved it. Where did he put it? Did he put it in here? No. Okay, where did he move it then?
Mode change.
Is it up here? Or is it over here? I don't know where it is.
Mode change.
Chow Garden. Knuckles. Okay, the camera's screwing me over. Could be up here. Could be up here. It is up here. I was right. How do I pick it up again? That's out. Go. And now I just wait here. Go. Windy Valley. Oops. I can make it. I made it. I didn't make it. I glitched through.
Mission failed.
Mission nailed. But I made it. Okay, I can make this. Oh. Oh, I'm not meant to go down here. Oh. Okay.
Mission failed.
Never mind that. I thought I was meant to go down there. Vulnerability. Oh wait, no, I was meant to go down here, it's just the game won't let me go down there properly. I have to do it its way. Nope. Oh well.
Mission failed.
There we go. Right, so E103. So if I just mash, just keep mashing. Did it. And inside was a parrot.
E-103 Delta, rescue complete.
Yay. Alright, now I go to the ice level. Once I go to the ice level, or is it? Do I go to the ice level or Red Mountain? One of the two. Either way, I go there, then I have to head back to the air carrier to fight another one, and then I gotta fight Beta again. Spoilers. And then I have to be the final story. So I'm even missing something here, or what I'm looking for is over here. Let's check Red Mountain first, most, because that's the furthest away. Okay, fine.
Mode change.
I guess I think it might be Red Mountain, though. I gotta go. Yep, Red Mountain. Okay, so I guess I just cause a robotic rampage of revolution and retribution. I can make that jump. And even if I could, I could just shoot it. I got this. Okay, now if I had to guess, I'm gonna have to shoot them to make platforms for me. Go. I mean, it's not really a whole lot that you can say about Gamma's storyline. It's just you're running to shoot. Occasionally you get yourself in a sticky situation like I just did. And there's I don't know if I freak out that Epsilon? I think that's Epsilon. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's Epsilon. And Epsilon's dead. I think it's Epsilon. I'm pretty sure it's Epsilon.
E-104 Epsilon.
Yeah, I was right.
Rescue complete.
And I think the last one's called Zeta. I'm pretty sure the last one's called Zeta. I don't know my Greek alphabet. Alpha, Beta, Omega.
E-103 Delta. E-104 Epsilon. Rescue mission accomplished. E-105 Zeta. E-101 Beta. Location unknown. Perhaps aboard the egg carrier. Mode change.
May I come and send the assumption with, I'd go with Beta, but if it's Zeta, that one's just shot in the dark. Okay.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Good view. I'm gonna take boats.
E-Series Data. Beginning search. Accessing data. Hot shelter. E-Series location confirmed. Unlocking hot shelter sector now.
Wait, did I just glitch for that?
Hot shelter?
Yep. Alright, second, well, last stage for me. And then it's on to the final boss, and then it's on to the final boss. Actually the longest level to gamma as well. I'm apparently using the wall pack. I'm just hearing it's obtained eyes, obtained eyes.
The high speed cargo station is ahead.
Thanks to Carl, but I already know this. I know I got it, yeah. There we go. You know, think about it, this makes no sense for what we're on. We got to go.
Thank you. some of this gray spirit. What?
Wait, what? Whoa, 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 whoa,